This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Murmur, also called breathy voice, whispery voice, soughing and susurration, is a phonation in which the vocal cords vibrate, as they do in normal modal voicing, but are adjusted so that a larger volume of air escapes, producing a sighing sound, a simple murmured phonation, not actually a fricative, as a literal reading of the IPA chart would suggest, can sometimes be heard as an allophone of English, H, between vowels, e.g. in the word behind. For some speakers in the context of the Indo-Aryan languages like Sanskrit and Hindi and comparative Indo-European studies, murmured consonants are often called voiced aspirated, as in the Hindi and Sanskrit stops normally denoted bh, dh, dh, jh, and gh, and the reconstructed Proto-Indo-European phoneme g. From an articulatory perspective, the terminology is incorrect, as murmur is a different type of phonation from aspiration. However, murmured and aspirated stops are acoustically similar in that in both cases there is a delay in the onset of full voicing. In the history of several languages like Greek and some varieties of Chinese, murmured stops have developed into aspirated stops. There is some confusion as to the nature of murmured phonation. The IPA and authors such as Latifoged equate phonemically contrastive murmur with breathy voice, in which the vocal folds are held with lower tension and further apart than in modal voice, with a concomitant increase in airflow and slower vibration of the glottis. In that model, murmur is a point in a continuum of glottal aperture between modal voice and breath phonation. Voicelessness. Others, such as Laver, Catford, Trask, and the authors of the Vokes, equate murmur with whispery voice, in which the vocal folds, or at least the anterior part of the vocal folds, vibrate as in modal voice, but the arytenoid cartilages are held apart to allow a large turbulent airflow between them. In that model, murmur is a compound phonation of approximately modal voice plus whisper. It is possible that the realization of murmur varies among individuals or languages. The IPA uses the term breathy voice, while Vokes uses the term whispery voice. Either accepts the term murmur, which was popularized by Latifoged. Contents. 1. Transcription. 2. Methods of production. 3. Phonological property. 4. See also. 5. References. 51. Notes. 52. General references. Transcription. A stop with murmured release is transcribed in the IPA as either etc. or etc. Murmured vowels are most often written etc. in the Vokes. The notation is used for whispery voice or murmur, while is used for breathy voice. Some authors, such as Laver, suggest the alternative transcription rather than IPAB as the correct analysis of Gujarati ba, though it could be confused with the replacement of modal voicing in voiced segments with whispered phonation. Conventionally transcribed with the diacritic methods of production, there are several ways to produce murmured sounds, such as one is to hold the vocal cords apart, so that they are lax as they are for, but to increase the volume of airflow so that they vibrate loosely. A second is to bring the vocal cords closer together along their entire length than in voiceless, but not as close as in modally voiced sounds such as vowels. This results in an airflow intermediate between and vowels, and is the case with English intervocalic, h. A third is to constrict the glottis, but separate the arytenoid cartilages that control one end. This results in the vocal cords being drawn together for voicing in the back, but separated to allow the passage of large volumes of air in the front. This is the situation with Hindi. The distinction between the latter two of these realizations, vocal cords somewhat separated along their length, breathy voice and vocal cords together with the arytenoids making an opening whispery voice, is phonetically relevant in White Hmong. Phonological property. A number of languages use breathy voicing in a phonologically contrastive way. Many Indo-Aryan languages, such as Hindi, typically have a four-way contrast among plosives and affricates, voiced, murmured, tenuous, aspirated, and a two-way contrast among nasals, voiced, murmured. The Nuni languages in the southern Bantu languages family, including Futhi, Xhosa, Zulu, Dabeli and Swati, also have contrastive murmur. In the case of Xhosa, there is a four-way contrast analogous to Indic in oral clicks, and similarly a two-way contrast among nasal clicks, but a three-way contrast among plosives and affricates, murmured, aspirated, and ejective, and two-way contrasts among fricatives, voiceless and murmured, and nasals, voiced and murmured in some Bantu languages. Historically, murmured stops have been phonetically devoiced, but the four-way contrast in the system has been retained in all five of the southeastern Bantu languages. Languages named, the murmured stops, even if they are realized phonetically as devoiced aspirates, have a marked tone-lowering or tone-depressing effect on the following tautosyllabic vowels. For this reason, such stop consonants are frequently referred to in the local linguistic literature as depressor stops. Swati, and even more so Futhi, display good evidence that breathy voicing can be used as a morphological property independent of any consonant voicing value. For example, in both languages, the standard morphological mechanism for achieving the morphosyntactic copula is to simply execute the noun prefix syllable as murmured or depressed in Portuguese. Vowels after the stressed syllable can be pronounced with murmur. Gujarati is unusual in contrasting murmured vowels and consonants, ba, 12, ba, outside, bia, burden. Sumque Juhoan makes the following rare distinctions. Whispering guttural references notes Carat Chavez Peon, Mario E. Non-modal phonation in Chiavini Zapotec, an acoustic investigation. PDF Instituto de Investigaciones Antropológicas Universidad Nacional Autónoma de México retrieved 26 May 2013. Languages Oxford, Blackwell ISBN 0-631-19814-8. Ballistic full airstream breathy voice, whispery voice intermediate maximum vibration intermediate restricted airstream blocked airstream fortis. Supra-glottal phonation focalized voice hollow harsh ventricular voice pressed strident voice epiglottal trilled non-phonemic phonation whisper falsetto.